Can you see me okay?
Hello, Winston. I'm not gonna buy drugs, I'm gonna buy groceries. I have my list over here. Also, can you please tell me if you hear me okay? You're the first one here. Okay, great. And the connection's okay? Oh my god, it's my first time trying to stream while driving. Well, I did it once before and it did not work at all. Oh, it's scuffed? Damn. But is it still, you can still make out what I'm saying? I'm not actually driving, this is a simulator. Fielder, is this okay? Is everything okay? Can you please tell me if something sounds wrong, or it looks wrong, or it's fucked up? Because I don't know what I'm doing. Hi, Lederhosen. This is just a simulator. I'm not actually driving. I'm worried about when I'm in the grocery store, especially when I'm wearing a mask. Oh, there was no toilet intro today because I went straight to the phone stream. Alright, great. Oh, this is so exciting! What channel do you guys want to listen to? I have Sirius XM. No, they're Amazon $20 brand, and maybe if I'm gonna do IRL streams, I should invest in nicer ones, honestly. I'm in Massachusetts, Winston, but even if I wasn't, I think it's mandated in Massachusetts, but even if not, I would wear it, because I'm living with my almost 90-year-old grandma. Hi, Palindrome. What's BPM? I don't know why this golden update with the subs that Soy gave. Whatever, when I get back to the computer, it'll update. I have a little tiger cane. No Twinkies. I'm getting only healthy food today. First IRL stream. This is like my first IRL stream, like a long, right? Yeah, you know, I was gonna assume, I was like, what the hell, who cares? Is someone sub? It just, the subs just went up one. No. Watch the road? You can't tell me what to do. It's just, I missed my turn! my turn in the simulation. Now I'm going to be late to my GTA mission. No, keep in just chatting. It is a Toyota Prius. I can't wait till Lil Dude gets here and makes fun of my Prius. Also, did you tell Soy that I'm streaming? Because I can't tell him since I'm on my phone. And thank you again, Soy, for the gifted subs before stream. That was really sweet of you. Hello, Brogan. Also, if it looks like I'm looking at my phone, it's because I'm looking at my GPS, not you guys. Okay, great. I have you guys talking in my brain. It sucks I don't have TTS. If I use that other thing I was using, it would work, but it stopped working, and I don't know, Kushy hasn't messaged me back about, yeah, I hear it in my brain. That's so nice of your grandma buying you a pie. No, I'm not crashing the car. I'm really good at driving in this simulation. Hi, Dennis. How are you? Be the one that saves me. Hey, thanks for following Ramen Noodle Ghost. Welcome to the stream. Alright, I'm passing one of the 10 marijuana stores on this drive. I am going grocery shopping. And I'm really sad because this is my favorite things to do, grocery shop. I have a very long list. Oh yeah, ramen? You tried it? It's good, right? I mean, I haven't really tried the other ones. I think I tried the green one once. I didn't really notice the difference. We're going to like a local place. Not like local, but you know, it's like Massachusetts version of a ShopRite for New Jersey, ShopRite. Let me clean my windows. I also have a Stop and Shop I could go to, but I don't know. My grandma likes this one better because it has better. No, my bitrate went bad. Winston? Yes and yes. Hello, Ezio. How well can you hear music? Or do you just mostly hear me singing it? Hello, Houston, Texas. Yes, we're driving. I mean, in a simulation. Not really driving. Hey, thanks for following Craven, Hans. Wow, I could hear that. That was kind of cool. Could you guys hear that? Hopefully it wasn't too loud. You couldn't hear it at all, or it's not loud? Hello, Craven. I'm speeding, but it's like if I'm behind another car that's going the same speed as me, they're gonna get pulled over first, right? Because they're in front of me. Oh, you didn't hear me too. I actually got scared there was a cop behind me. See, man, I am Melissa. Who are you? Scared! Okay, it's okay. I'm going 20 over! Yeah, I'm going 20 miles over the speed limit, but so is everyone else. The guy behind me is trying to go 30. It's illegal to drive with headphones. Don't worry, it's just a simulation. Can you guys hear my clicker? Why would I only have one in? Is it actually illegal to drive with headphones in? That's not true, is it? I always drive with headphones in. How the hell am I supposed to call people while I drive? Speakerphone? Then I gotta hold my phone, and I got pulled over once for doing that. Really? I didn't know that! I mean, I feel like that's a good law, actually, but... Hi, Soy! Bing. Coming out of my cage,
and I've been doing just fine. God, I gotta be down because I want it all. Started out with a kiss, how did it end up like this? It was only a kiss. It was only a kiss.
This is such a driving song. I swear to God, this song comes on at least 10 times while I'm driving. Yeah, it makes sense, Lederhosen. That is definitely illegal, but I can't say I have never done that in a simulation before. No! Oh, I'm gonna make it! Oh god, I see police ahead of me. I get really nervous around police. Hey, you saw my playlist, it's Sirius XM. I didn't miss it. I don't know if you guys, if anyone was here for this, but like a long time ago, like 2 years ago, Izzy and I were driving. This was like when we first actually started dating, I think. We were driving to Massachusetts, and it was right here where I was driving, and he was like, girls can't drive, and I'm like, that's so ridiculous. And then I literally went through this red light by accident.
My eager eyes, I miss the bright side. Coming out of my cage and I've been doing just fine. Gotta be down because I want it all.
Maybe I should go stop and stop. Kildy, are you following my movements on a map? Do you know where I'm going? Oh, you're Worm! Hey, Worm! Hey, Wormy Jeremy, welcome back! It's gonna snow all night tonight in Massachusetts. That's why I'm getting all those groceries right now. Hey, Derailed.
It's killing me. And taking control.
Is the quality still okay? I'm shocked. The last time I streamed driving, like, it lagged constantly. No one could see me. But then again, that was on my old phone, and now I have 5G, so... Okay, great. I don't like how I look right now. Cover it more of my face. I have weed, but I only smoke, like, once a week, not even that anymore. I probably... Thanks for following eCrush. Tomorrow's my day off, so I'm gonna stream all day. And I look like a Massachusetts person. This is what people in Massachusetts look like, okay? So I'll probably smoke tomorrow. Or maybe tonight. I don't know, maybe both. Because I did say I could smoke twice a week. That was my plan. Thanks for following Nano. Yeah, weed isn't good for you. But I mean, if you're able to use it and you're still healthy, then I guess good for you. But for me, it's not healthy. It makes me like, well, there's a prediction. What's the prediction? Mass holes really out here. I had a pimple under my eyebrow tattoo.
It was super fun to see our friend Kate.
No, I am not getting pulled over. I'm almost there. I'm like 2 minutes away. Yeah, not financially healthy. Well, maybe you should get some Delta 8 instead. It's pretty much the same, in my opinion.
Jealousy, turning things into deceit.
Unless I get pulled over at this last light I'm at, then you guys are all gonna lose your channel points. Oh shit, I should turn off channel points anyway, because you can't do Snapchat filter. You could just get them online, Craven. Like, literally you can get so much online for so cheap. Delta 8 is like a fake weed. I don't know how to actually explain it, because I don't know the specifics, but it's like it's like derived from weed. I don't know. All right, where should we park? Let's go. Let's go. Alright. You think I should use this tripod or I should just try to do it? don't even think there's a Starbucks here. Chicopee? I hope you guys can hear me with my mask on. I hope you guys can hear me inside the store. Okay, time to put those painfully around my piercings. Oh, okay. It's such a struggle finding a way to put the mask on that doesn't make my glasses fog up. A little broken. Let's see, is this gonna... Doesn't look like it's fogging up my glasses. Can you hear me okay with the mask on? It's like, I don't know, it's like, it depends on, like, the placement of the mask that makes my glasses fog up. It's really weird. It's the same thing with the mat, with the cloth ones and the non-cloth ones. Alright, on the list today. Milk. Low-calorie bread. Doves. Eggs. Yogurt. Cucumber. Salad. Cetaphil. Two tissues. Grape tomatoes. Beans. Orange juice. Cereal. Cabbage. Garlic season. Oh, I don't know if I need onions. Oh, fuck. I forgot to take away onions. Maybe I'll just get an extra one to be safe. Did I pronounce it wrong? That sucks, Brogan. Do you guys think I should use the... Should I bring this? Should I try? Maybe I'll try. No, wait. But this fucking tripod turns my fucking phone off. There's no way to, because it's like, no, I'm just going to use my hand. You boring? Fuck you, spicy chili. What if, why would I get arrested? I am kind of scared they'll like, kick me out. Oh, that looks gross. Don't look at that. Yeah, I worry that they'll kick me out, because you're not, I'm just going to act like I'm FaceTiming. My best friend. Oh my god, hey, Stacey. Okay, I'm gonna call you guys Stacey, okay? Where's my keys? Ew, don't look at my eyes. I'm sorry. You guys like this nice keychain I got from Kenya? I think I may have gave one to Kill Deer and Soy. I don't remember. Stacey! Oh my god, Stacey. Come, let's go get some beans. I have some plastic bags to recycle. Let's go do that first. Okay, I have my list. This is so weird. Can I zoom out? Because no one's named fucking Chad. Chad is only used as a meme.